All I Want for Christmas Is You is like the greatest Christmas song, successful, huge, fun, and iconic.
It's lovely to talk to you both about Jingle Jangle. I've got to say, I've literally had Gotta Make It Work stuck in my head all day. So good. The songs are just incredible though. And for a lot of kids, you know, this is going to be the first musical that they ever see, which is so exciting. I was wondering, what's the first musical like you saw that you were obsessed with when you were younger?
And Annie, I remember going to Broadway to see Annie with my family, and it was unbelievable.
Oh, Annie was so good. I was always obsessed with Sandy.
I loved The Wiz as a kid. I loved the original Wizard of Oz as a kid too. I think those were early ones. I grew up in Ohio, so we weren't making it out to actual Broadway when I was a kid. We were just watching what was available on television. And so definitely The Wiz and The Wizard of Oz were huge to me when I was a kid.
Those are strong choices, both amazing musicals.
Once upon a time, lived the greatest inventor that ever there was, Jeronicus Jangle.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas indeed!
I genuinely think that this film is going to be one that families will be watching in years to come around Christmas time. Do you guys have any specific Christmas traditions that you do every year without fail?
Well, obviously music is important to me and to my family. I created a Christmas album back in 2018, and every year we put out new tracks to make it more deluxe every year. But I truly love Christmas music, and music has always been an important part of how my family growing up celebrated Christmas. And so it'll be really fun to add a film with some great music to the Christmas canon. And hopefully Jingle Jangle will be part of people's traditions every year from now on. And then clearly my wife and I love making food together as well. And so food is a huge part of our Christmas tradition as well.
I'm guessing that you got the seal of approval from your kids on this film.
Yes, Luna got to come see an early edit. Miles hasn't gotten into it yet because he wasn't able to come with us last time. He was a little too young when we were working on it. But now we're going to all go to the drive-in premiere this weekend, and hopefully it'll be one of their new favorites.
Kids always know best. So.
Yes, they do. And I feel like it gives us a new perspective once we have kids when we're working on films like this. The kinds of things that they like and the kind of music that they like. I've gotten to watch and listen to so much of the film music that's targeted toward them. And I think it was helpful when I was writing Make It Work and working on the music with David and the team to make sure we made it especially appealing to the young people.
Yeah, get in their heads, get in their mind. In the film, Gustafson steals Jeronicus's inventions. And I was wondering, John, is there like a Christmas song that you wish you could have stolen and claimed as your own?
All I Want for Christmas Is You is like the greatest Christmas song, successful, huge, fun, and iconic. And of course, composed by the Queen of Christmas, Mariah Carey. If I could steal a Christmas song, I'd steal that one.
Mariah absolutely smashed it there. She like owns Christmas now.
If I have that toy, I'll be unstoppable. It's foolproof.
You are proof that there are fools. Fools, 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 fools.
Jeronicus obviously brings a doll to life in the film. If you could have any fictional character be by your side and talk to you, who do you reckon you'd choose to bring to life?
I think I'd like to hang with Batman and just ride shotgun and just go through the towns and try to fight crime and do right by people.
I like Will Ferrell's character in Elf. I feel like he's optimistic and fun, and
you'd always be laughing.
He would keep me entertained.
And if you had him with you 24/7, it'd be like Christmas all year round. Yeah, it'd be perfect. Well, thank you guys for talking to me, and huge congratulations on the film. I loved it, and I can't wait for everyone to see it.
Thank you.